Today is National Hamburger Day. McDonald's is offering 50-cent hamburgers, but you gotta download their app. They do this so they can get all your info, download all your info, all your data on you, so they can see what you're looking up on search.com. If a product is free or cheap, you're the product. They want your data, it's valuable, they were gonna capitalize it. You become the product. You're the McBitch. You're the McGuy. But what if you steal the product? Then what are you? You're the McGod. You're the McCool guy. You're the Mc, I want to hang out with that guy and be his friend. This is like the end of Fight Club when they blew up all the credit card machines, the credit card machine buildings. Logan, edit me and Fight Club. Like, comment, subscribe.
Hello, are we going to be using your mobile?
Yes.
What's your code?
4584. I want 3 double cheeseburgers.
Okay.
That's it.
That's going to be 45. There's going
to be. All right, thank you.
45.
All right, here you go. We're celebrating National Burger Day.
Are you?
Yeah.
Nice.
We're about it.
Well, I definitely like it. It looks good.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Become their friend before you scam them.
Can you park on number 3, please?
Yes. They're on to us. This is where you don't want to be. This is, they trap you here. This guy parked like an asshole, dude. Alright guys, we are currently waiting for the first set of burgers. This one, we didn't even steal, we paid for all of them.
McDonald's is a place to rock. It is a restaurant where they buy food to eat. It is a good place.
They're trying to wait us out, Logan!
Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll McDonald's!
Did they steal from me? Did they take my money without giving me the burgers?
McDonald's.
Alright.
Three double cheese.
Thank you, sir. he was trying to riz me up.
Hello, are you going to be using your open mobile app tonight?
No, I just want 1 double cheeseburger.
Okay. So, 323 at the first window.
Alright, thank you. I didn't buy enough.
Fair enough.
Have you guys been busy today?
Yeah, it's been since I got here. It's been pretty much nonstop.
So. Oh. All right. Well, thank you.
Thank you, guys. Have a good one.
Yeah. You gotta be his friend. All right, and then 1 second, we gotta swap the receipts.
Oh, you're back. Bro, what are you up to? It's Monday.
I actually had. Three.
Three?
Yeah. If you refer to the receipt, I had 3.
Oh, didn't you get 3?
No. You only handed me 1.
Oh.
Yeah.
What about the 3 I just gave you though?
No, that was different. I bought 3 2 times.
Hey, bro.
Do you have the water with the pirate?
No, I don't. I have the 3 McDoubles.
Take it?
Yeah, but I came back.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I needed 6 in total, and yeah.
No,
yeah.
Oh my God, they got the whole McDonald's confused. They're all talking about it. Let's see if we can get some audio. Stick my hand.
Hello, sir.
Hi, bro. I got you.
You got me?
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
I know, bro. I got you.
All right. Oh, all right. Thank you.
They didn't even know. They didn't even know.
Woo!
I said there was some
burgers.
Hey there, guys. This is me, the Hamburglar, and I just hit a devious lick.
So I just killed a man.
Give me something you can't understand.
Hey there, guys. Live from the storm drain. Holy shit.
good, bitch. I got fucking McDonald's. I got free McDonald's. I'm the Hamburglar for real. Hamburglar real life. Hamburglar real life. Creepypasta.
I robbed the McDonald's. You guys want a burger? No, it's okay.
All right. Grimace. What's the Grimace review?
She hasn't been the same since they lied and told everyone my birthday was in fucking June. Everyone's gonna think I'm a fucking cancer now. All because of fucking Ronald. My birthday's in fucking November, I'm a Sagittarius! Now all anyone thinks of me as is the fucking shake guy who just comes in a bunch of shakes and then fucking just feeds them to all the fucking McDonald's customers.
Happy birthday, Grimace.
Hey, you know, that's not too bad.
My shake does not kill people!
Hello?
Get Reese and come outside.
I stole these for you guys.
Why did you do that?
You got Jesse Pinkman up in the building.
It's me, Jesse Pinkman, enjoying a McDouble or a double cheeseburger. I don't know the difference. It's good though.
Almost in my napkin.
We're good, bro. We can Jesse Pinkman. We're about burger review. I think it's a 10 out of 10 burger. Thank you, Hamburglar and Grimace.
You're welcome.
You guys want a burger? We stole this.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Because you're the Hamburglar?
Yep. Real life. That's me. I'm that guy.
Wow. Am I dreaming right now? Somebody, shoot me.
Real life?
Hello. Can I have a double cheeseburger to steal?
Like, yeah. The double cheeseburger?
Yeah, but like I'm throwing it up.
Hey, any cheese?
No, that's it.
But you said one double cheese?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. So, it'll be
$0.
$3.45?
$0. I don't have any money. Whoa, thank you.
It works. Hamburglar strikes again. I got it for free. If it didn't work, I was gonna be like on DoorDash or whatever.
Oh my god. Is he famous?
Yeah, we're famous.
Well,
thank you. We're famous on TikTok.
Seriously?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah. You wanna shout out anything
out?
Yeah.
Alright.
What do I do? Shout out. What do you wanna shout out? Do you have like a social media?
I love McDonald's.
You love McDonald's?
And I eat a quarter pounder every day.
Oh wow.
I come to McDonald's with a medium french fry and a medium Coke, no ice.
Whoa. Say like, comment, and subscribe to Dak Boys.
You'll have to write it down for me.
Okay.
A pen?
A pen?
Wait.
Okay, wait, we're waiting. She's gonna shout us out, we gotta wait. This is the nicest robbery ever. When you rob McDonald's, they're nice to you.
Oh my god, okay. Write it down here.
On that? I'll write on the receipt.
Famous.
Yes.
McDonald's.
Alright, say this. Yeah.
McDonald's, baby. I love you.
Another Dak Boy fan.
Yes. So, can I have a burger, but like I don't pay for it? For free? I'm the Hamburglar. You know, for McDonald's.
McDonald's, they don't get no free stuff.
The Hamburglar does.
If you're recording?
He's not recording.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Like, comment, and subscribe to Dak Boys.
McDonald's food is so gross, to be honest. I don't like it.